Thank you all for coming to this amended committee meeting that I had to postpone earlier today, so I appreciate your indulgences in that and apologize for any inconvenience that caused any members to be here after session today. The first bill on the Elections Committee agenda today is Senate Bill 619B by Senator Janaris. An act to amend the election law in relation to enacting the Voter Empowerment Act of New York. Moved by Senator Dilan.
Second.
Second by Senator Kachik. Votes in favor?
Aye.
Aye.
Votes opposed?
Opposed.
I'm opposed. Senator Marchionne is opposed. We have votes from voting sheets from the rest of the members here. And there are six noes. Bill is not moved. Next bill on the agenda, Senate Bill 2789, Senator DeFrancisco, an act to amend the election law in relation to the appointment and removal of the treasurer of a candidate committee. A motion.
Move the bill.
Moved by Senator Kachik.
Second.
Seconded by Senator Krueger. All in favor, aye.
Aye.
Any opposed? Any without rec? That bill is, with the votes we have in hand, unanimous aye. That bill is moved to the third reading calendar. Senate Bill 5959 by Senator DeFrancisco, an act to amend the election law in relation to language used in a proposed amendment proposition or question to be submitted to the people for their approval and to repeal certain provisions of such law relating thereto.
Move the bill.
Moved by Senator Kachik.
Second.
Seconded by Senator Krueger. All in favor?
Aye.
Aye.
Any opposed? Any without recommendation? That bill is unanimous. I also has moved to the third reading calendar. Next bill, Senate Bill 6204 by Senator Stuart Cousins, an act to amend the election law in relation to primary elections and amending certain deadlines to facilitate the timely transmission of ballots to military voters stationed overseas, to amend the public officers law in relation to filling vacancies in elective offices, and to amend the election law in relation to date of primary elections. Is there any motion to move that bill?
I'd like to move the bill.
Moved by Senator Kachik.
Second.
Seconded by Senator Dilan. Votes in favor?
Aye.
Aye.
Votes opposed?
Opposed.
Myself.
Six noes.
Six noes, three ayes. The bill is not moved. Next, Senate Bill 6417 by Senator Kachik, an act to amend election law in relation to the reimbursement to counties and the City of New York of the costs associated with administering primary elections.
So moved.
Moved by Senator Dilan.
Second.
Seconded by Senator Krueger.
And I just, because this is my bill, I'd like to say that this is a bill to reimburse the counties the cost of holding the second primary elections. Because we're mandating that they hold them, so I think that we should incur the cost.
Which is exactly why I'm supporting the bill, Senator. And I'm voting yes. Any, you're all ayes, your ayes. And?
Eight yes, a no.
Eight yes, one no. The bill is referred to finance. That concludes our calendar. Thank you very much. We're adjourned.
Thank you.
Please submit your voting sheets if you haven't.
Yeah, I have them.